Faded out of the ground, exposed me to the sun. I was lost in sin, now it's oxygen flowing through my lungs. Yeah, brushing the dust off my grave clothes. Finally feel the blood brushing through my frame's core. Shuffle me out of the soil, though he was royalty. Got dirt under his nails when they nailed him onto a Roman tree. Death tried to hold him in the depths of the earth as his flesh took the curses of our sin, but he rose in 3 days. Paid for the debt that we owed, though we were born to invest in the globe. He'd still be God if he left us below the surface of the earth with the rest of his foes. The fact that he go to the grave is amazing. I forsake his name, but it's etched in my soul. So wretched and cold when he dug us out of the dirt. Plus he'll never leave or desert. We're unearthed. Yeah.
We've been unearthed.
Taken out of the world, not the planet, but it's the place where Satan was hurled. Its system is wary of jurisdiction, but soon to be evicted, so we're resisting its fiction. No longer submitting to its decomposition, now we mention Christ's existence, crucifixion, ascension. No mortician, we've been exhumed from the tomb and removed from the womb of the earth and its sedition. Yeah, we're still in it, but we're not of it, and trying not to lie, lust, steal, swindle, or covet. But only through his grace can we face and escape the judgment that we deserved and earned, no returning to this republic. Yeah, faith got us living out of our luggage, chopped out of the bedrock at the cross, mercy and justice. Stuck in the crust, but he took me out of the turf. It was all achieved through his work. We're unearthed here. Yeah.
We've been unearthed.
In a position molded from the earth and granted a silver birth. Supplied a mighty harvest, only claimed by few. Accepted the godly truth, denying the worldly. Coof, faith of a mustard seed that rendered the mighty tree, while others try to produce the fruits that we accrue. We're blood-bought and taught that he's the king of all. To my knees I fall, excuse me as I say, I'm bald.